And look, the clouds, they are parting for something to emerge from the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, cats and dogs, welcome to stop number 3 of a worldwide tour with the Burn 2 Fashionistas. Welcome to Conception 2021 Emergence. I'm your host and DJ Fizz, along with Debbie Longfall, who will be providing transcription services for our hard of hearing and deaf community. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Now, here are models. Our models are ready to show you unique stylings for today's show. So here we go. Our next model is the Lady Elena. Lady Elena has a fiery empathy. She has seen the future and it is replicated in the outfit she wears, a dangerous yet hopeful view of the world we live in. While to me it seems a little harsh if it reflects a rebirth and renewal. Sometimes a rebirth and renewal is different to everybody. But Lady Elena, she's got it going on. Thank you so much, Lady Elena. Telling him he looked just like a movie. Take my baby away. Mm-hmm.
take my baby away. Every time I look around, there's some new tease. Filling up my baby's head with all kinds of pleas. And they ain't leaning on his doorbell, knocking on his door, telling him he looked just like a movie star.
Our next model is Freya. Feathers and flowers. Freya descends the runway cloaked in a gown of feathers, floating around her. She was a bird of her very self. On her head, she balances a basket of giant flowers. These are the things she loves dearly and craves to be surrounded by. What a beautiful world it is, because of the flowers and our feathered friends that fill it. Yeah, I can hear them chirping. I just hope none of them fly over me. Anyway. Ooh, what an outfit, Freya. Thank you so much. Our next model is Laylee, a guide of the night, a protector of the light, a creature to trust, ancient and wise as the dragon. Laylee is at one with her ancestors in this glowing white ensemble, featuring a slinky shift dress with dazzling details from head to toe. Yeah. She's at one with the dragon. I'm gonna be nice to her. Reminds me of the old saying, there be dragons here, and you look like lunch. Thank you so much, Laylee. Our next model is the ever effervescent Susie. She walks through the forest to a small clearing and into the sunshine. The butterflies instantly surround her with amazing colors of this rainbow. She watches with an intense interest as they fly around her, filling the clearing with colors galore. Yes, Miss Susie is always quite stunning. Butterflies or no, she gives me butterflies, I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I jumped the gun with that one. Misty brings forth the beauty of spring and nature. Whimsical Birdcage brings the look to her to the next level. Fluttering Butterflies shows that one can emerge into their life and a new year renewed with vigor for the celebration of life. Elegance and playfulness in one look. The outfit brings forth the thought of rolling green hills, butterflies emerging from their winter sleep. A butterfly headpiece completes the outfit. A bird and a cage tattoo can be seen peeking from Misty's back as well. I apologize for the mistake. And thank you so much, Misty. And here comes Susie to share her butterflies with us. I actually completely dropped the ball, folks, and I apologize. But Susie still watches with an intense interest as the butterflies fly around her, filling the clearing with colors galore. I got my first real six string. Our next model is the lovely Miss Tara. Emergence of the other side. The sound of magic ball in the shadows under the eclipse of the moon summoned the spirits from the world of Na'vi. They came to call and their bodies faintly flicker under the protection of the powerful sign of Scorpio cancellation. A witcher from the world of Yav wants to know the answers to her questions and ask for help from the very souls of his ancestors using an ancient spell. Everything is changing and everything repeats. Always. Ooh, the word witcher gives me the willies. Very, very good, Miss Tara. Thank you so much. Our next model, Virginia, is enthralled by the beauty of emergence in the form of fractals and spirals. How amazing that mathematics shapes are also so organic. The veil is animated with nature's engineered precision, while the gown displays the random yet predictable patterns formed by the fractals called expanding symmetry. Of the many different types of fractals, Virginia's jewelry portrayed a sort of fractal named Levy C. Levy C curve, and also a golden dragon curve. Enjoy the emergence of beauty in nature's art. Our next model is 3V. She's feeling ready to emerge on the new Earth scene. Are you? It's not quite the same, so keep some socially distanced tools handy, like some extra space-creating legs and classic face-hugger protection. Ready for the world and all its mutations. Click on 3V's tray for a gift. Ooh, girl comes bearing gifts. Interesting. Do you dare click on it? I don't know if I do or not. Thank you so much, 3V. I call her up when the fire gets low. I'm rolling the dice, I'm getting ready to win. I got my six shooter loaded and I'm going in. That concludes walk one of our show. While the models are getting ready for their next walk, let me tell you a little about the Burn 2 Fashionistas. The Burn 2 Fashionistas are now an official group in the greater Burn community, doing fashion shows at all their major events year-round. Like to know more? Contact Vicky, Katie, or Susie after the show for more information on how you can become a part of the Burn 2 Fashionistas today. While we're waiting, let's see what Vicky is up to besides emerging from the waterfalls as a small cell of life. She sheds off the old skin and begins to transform into something more, bringing with her more cells than will emerge over time and adding to life as we know it. And now here they come for their second walk for today's show. Camilla is back with a conception in gold. Miss Camilla reports that she very seldom wears yellow or white. Viewing this outfit, we wonder whether she is avoiding striking viewers blind with her splendor. A flowing gown in brown and gold is accented with an altogether excessive gold hat trailing silks to the floor. She flutters pink wings edged with gold, and you are lost to her fairy glamour.
If you want to use a car to go a ride next Sunday. Oh, well, I didn't go to work, told the boss I was sick.
Now you can't use a car because you didn't work a leg.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm going to do, but there ain't no
cure for the sun. I don't know, but if I was Camilla, I'd be weary about wearing something that stunning in gold. She might get mugged. Thank you so much, Miss Camilla.
I'm gonna take my problem to the United Nations. Well, I called my congressman and he said, "Whoa,
I'd like to help you, son, but you're too young to vote."
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Our next model is a stunning Miss Elena. Lady Elena is the hippy-dippy, beautiful flower child of the 60s. Her colorful outfit represents her love of life and the joy of being. No tradition accessories include a tied headband, Mardi Gras beads, and a flower, love and hope sticker. Her beautiful nonconformity expresses a sense of the revolution. Oh, I love hippies. Did I mention I love hippies? I love hippies. I'm just saying.
We try to look away, we all try to be cool, but she had a ass as thick as a non-man do. She asked out for a...
Thank you so much, Lady Elena. Well done with your hippified self.
Man, she's a lie, she's on fire. She's on fire. Lord, that girl is smoking on fire. Light a moan up, she's on fire. That girl is on fire.
Our next model is Freya. Freya is back. Many burners find that week on the playa brings personal exploration and often great change. Freya was one of those people, a shy creature who hid herself in a virtual phone booth. Until her week on the Burn 2 playa, where you can see she found great personal transformation and discovered deep inside that she is a goddess. She encourages each of you to dive into your own personal transformation emergence into being your own vibrant self. Well, that's one way to hide yourself. Superman used it to change clothes, and Freya did too. Very well done, Freya. Thank you so much. Our next model is the lovely Lily. In a world so dark, I resolve to be a light, changing it with love. Proud and loud, free to be me. Lily embraces pride in all herself in this sparkling, colorful ensemble. A rainbow tutu and glitter galore accentuate this joyous declaration of fierce and defiance of all hate. I would not want to be on her bad side. I'm just saying. She is lovely, isn't she? Tutus. Everyone needs a tutu, except me. lovely Misty is back. 100 flowers in rainbow colors. The dress makes a statement. Fuchsia orchids eloquently complement this gorgeous dress. This dress is sure to turn heads. The emergence of... I already read that. Oh, no, I didn't. The emergence of 100 flowers bursting forth in an array of dazzling colors. Spring and romance are just around the corner. The short trail on the dress accentuates the elegance of the look. Again, emerging from difficult times to a new day. Thank you so much, Misty. Sorry to mess that up so bad. Sometimes you just can't find good help these days. Beautiful Miss Susie is back. Even after a rain shower or snowfall, she brings forth a renewal of freshness of springtime. A gentle puff of her fresh air from her lungs, she spreads the freshness with a scent of pine from the woods. Such is the freshness she spreads and adds a smile in knowing she can clear the air of any discussions. As always, you are amazing. Thank you so much. Miss Tara is back with an emergence of art. Tara brings to the stage a vision of the artist dedicated to the paintings of Liachi Ainen. These are pictures full of calm, philosophical contemplation and thoughts about life. Full of the symbolism and mysteries of life, these are stories about ordinary people performed in a calm rage of colors and light. It's like another space that we can touch through the picture frame and talk to the people on the other side. This is the artist's world, which he created from the subconscious and his experience of all his lived lives. This is the world that is born when his hands are holding a brush. And this is the world that is reflected in the very soul of every viewer. That's deep. Very, very well done, Miss Tara. Thank you so much.
Wrong with our eyes. They're seeing things. feelings in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Yeah. We're living on the edge.
The lovely Miss Virginia is back. Miss Virginia's ensemble is designed to capture the beauty of emergence of a blossom in the sun. Nothing can completely capture this moment in nature, but only attempt to capture the stillness and the majesty of rays of light first framing golden petals. It is with great joy that Virginia brings to you this lovely concept of emergence. What a great idea. Thank you so much, Miss Virginia. Lovely. Lovely 3V is back. So many grids, so little time. What has us stay on a grid? Is it the freedom? Is it our avatar? The beings we meet? Is it our time vested, or is it an energy we feel? It is the way we work together, or trusted travel companions who led you here. Where are we going to go? 3V is ready for our evolution with this glowing grid glitch look. I know we all know about grid glitches, don't we, Burn? Yes, we do. Very, very well thought out conception, Ms. 3V. Thank you so much.
Because it's never touch a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes. Big like Leanne rhymes. Because I'm all about value. 30 campers got the mad hits. You try to match wits. You try to hold me but I bust through. Gonna make a break and take a fake out like a stinking ache and shake out like vanilla. It's the finest of the flavors. Gonna see the chokers and you'll know the vertigo is gonna go. Cause it's so dangerous you'll have to sign a waiver. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, well you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of taking off my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Threw your arms in the air and said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. I still got the red burns on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. You realize it's not my fault, but I'm only too soon. Yesterday you'd forgiven me. And now I'll sit back and wait till you say you're sorry. We'll be right back.
China, the Chinese chicken. You have a drumstick and your brain stops ticking. Watching X-Files with no lights on, with all our maisons. I hope the Smoky Man's in this one like Harrison Ford. I'm getting frantic, like Sting, I'm tantric. Like Snickers, guaranteed to satisfy. Like Kurosawa, I make mad films. K, I don't make films, but if I did, they'd have a samurai. Gonna get a set of better clubs, gonna find the kind with tiny nubs, just so my irons aren't always flying off the backswing. Gonna get into my Sailor Moon, cause the cartoonist got the boom anime babes to make me think the wrong thing. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of losing my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. 5 days since I laughed at you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for the fashionistas. They are awesome. Thank you so much, ladies. You're all amazing. They're going to come out and do a grand finale walk for us and show off their stunning selves one more time. So come on out, ladies. We have Camilla and Elena and Freya and Susie and Lily and Misty and Tara and Virginia and 3V all coming back out to show themselves off one last time. And stay tuned for something completely different.
Cause I found out for sure.
Thank you once again, ladies. I promise you something completely different. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Burn 2 Fashionistas have a little special surprise for you. The Fashionistas have been working hard on a special grand finale, and we would like to invite to join us as we would like to invite you to join us as we close out this show for today. You will receive an invite to join us and hope that this will impart on you the love and care that we have put into this show. Now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Burn 2 dancers. Under the direction of Katie, our new resident choreography director, she has prepared a special dance for all to enjoy. Thank you.
deep hello blue. Oh, sweet mama,
that, ladies and gentlemen, brings this edition of the Burn 2 Fashionistas Fashion Show to an end. Our next stop will be the Burnstock 2021, and as the Burn 2 Fashionistas travel back to upstate to New York to relive an era in 1969 at the Woodstock Festival. Our thanks to Herbie Haven, Katie, and Susie for the beautiful stage and campsite. Our thanks to the support staff, Moni, Orpheus, Resme, and Debbie for their time and talents helping make this show unforgettable. And a very special thank you to the our fashionista lead, Vicky Maidstone, for producing and directing this show. Let's give them all a big round of applause. As your DJ and color commentator, I'm Fizzlin' Underwood. We'll see you all at Burnstock 2021. Take care, everyone, and burn on.